like to take away from this coaching session today?
You know, I'm building this new shop, and then I just have all these deadlines, not just with the shop, with like the show and stuff, and trying to get everything together. And it just sucks because I was trying not to be a part of it as much as possible because it was stressing me out, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, I didn't know about any of it, and then there's so many like loose ends that were just left undone.
You made a mistake that many, many new, well, not even new, yeah, but many business owners make.
What?
You took the responsibility and you took the workload, you entrusted it to other people, and then you completely took yourself out of it.
I don't like being an adult, dude. I hate it.
Yeah, are you in overwhelm right now?
Overwhelm?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I can't remember anything. It's like I have like a million things that I have to remember, and I try to put them in my memos, and then it's like I forget to check my memos because of so many things, you know?
Right. What I would like to help you with today, mm-hmm, is that when you walk out the door, you feel less overwhelmed,
yeah,
and more in control. Let's go back to your priority list,
okay,
because your number one priority is in process.
The
assistant.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So beneath assistant, what's number two priority for you?
The shop, I guess.
So you keep everything in there?
Well, it's only because I always have my phone on me, so I have like this memo, so it's like autoclave phones, chairs at Staples, stairs, system, Virgin Mary statues, Olivera Street, chandelier by so-and-so date, MySpace, to update it, I have to get the e-flyers made.
So of that list, you can pick out maybe your top 10, or put it into, and I'll follow your,
yeah,
lead, but I'm saying put it into a more cohesive, you know, so it's not just all piled into one thing. So you can say, oh, you know what, I have to do this afternoon. And instead of walking away and assuming it's all going to be,
yeah,
done, you create a system of checks and balances so that you're overseeing things. And you're making...
Just on control, but just not taking up my life.
Exactly. And that's being a good manager, and then being a good business owner.
I'll still feel like I have some control and say, but like you said, I can just step back and prioritize and organize, you know, like, and sorting it out is really making me happy.